Hello guys, and today I'm going now to get iPad Pro, and this is what we are going to review. And I'm going to get it now. I'm going to post office as it has arrived already. I just need to collect it, guys. iPad Pro 10.5 inch 64 GB. This is what we are going to review in this video. Here we go, guys. iPad Pro. This is 64 GB, 10.5 inch, and this is what we are going to review today. We will be unboxing it, and let's have a look what's inside the box. Now I will be going home, guys, and this is straight away what I will be doing. And keep tuned, guys, as this is also a giveaway, and you can also apply for this. And rules are as always: if you want to apply, you have to be subscribed to the website, which I will link in the first comment under this video, guys. Just subscribe to that website. You have to be a registered member, and if you are a registered member, leave a comment under this video and you are in for the draw. So let's go, guys. I will get home now and let's review this iPad Pro 10.5 inch 64 GB. Finally, I'm home, guys, and here is our iPad Pro, and this is what we are going to unbox in a second. But before I continue, guys, I wanted to mention that please, if you want to enter this draw, subscribe, because I will be giving prizes only to people who will be signed up for this website, which you can see right now here, guys. On this website, this is very important for me, because I need the proof that I am giving away these prizes, and I'm not giving away them to my friends or to some people I know, but I'm giving away to you, to my subscribers, to real people. This is just in case, guys, in future some governments or something comes against me, so as for my tax purposes, if they come against me and say that I was doing some fake giveaways, guys, then I will have a proof for them that I can prove that I'm really giving away these giveaways to real people. If you are new to this channel and you are watching this video only for the first time, then this is my website which I have created, and here in draw results you will be able to see all winners of prizes. And as you can see from my previous video, here is DJI Osmo Action Camera winner, and this is Tushar Khalan, and I already contacted him, and he also has account here on this website. And in future on this website I will also create option for you guys that you will be able to send messages to each other, and these will not be messages to your emails, but these will be only internal messages on the site, similar as Facebook or any other social media where are you using. And you will be able also to check out whether that person really got the prize. So here is another winner, and you will be able to see winners like now who got $50 prize, and this is Aditya Naik, and he also contacted me. And one more thing, guys, I had about 8 spam emails or scam emails where people who watched my videos were asking me for these prizes. So guys, don't take chance if you want to do some scam and pretend to be one of these people who won, because I'm a programmer myself, guys. I understand everything about internet, and I can check this out, whether if you are a real guy who are contacting me or you are some scammer or spammer, guys. So don't even waste your time by sending me email and claiming that you are the winner if you are not a winner and if you are not a channel owner, because I can easily check this out, guys. And to register, like I mentioned in also in my previous video, you just come into this website and go on to $100 draw, and you can register. And like I mentioned, guys, also if you are registered to my website, one of you every month will be getting $100 starting from next month. So simply by registering, you have a chance, you are entered for a draw. I don't know for how long this will go, but this will go as long as I will be posting my videos, I will be doing my YouTube. This will work, and you will have a chance every single month to win $100. So now, guys, let's get into unboxing this thing. So here we go. This is how it looks. We will be using knife, we will be unboxing this, and this is how this box looks. On the side it says iPad Pro. If you look at the back of this box, you see iPad Pro 10.5 inch Wi-Fi, and this is how it looks when it is arriving to you. Now let's open it up and let's have a look what's inside the box. So let's remove from this iPad this packaging, as I will not need it, and let's have a look what's inside. When we open it up, this is what we have. When we open the box, we see straight away there is iPad itself. Before we look at the iPad, let's have a look what else we have in this box. We have some instructions. We will not be looking at instructions. Then here we have plug. Then here we have another plug. Then we have USB and C type for this. And that's it pretty much in the box when you receive the box, guys. So now let's have a look how iPad looks. iPad Pro, it has this sticker. Let's remove it. And let's remove this sticker as well from the front. And here you have 10.5 inch iPad Pro. This is how it looks from the back and from the front. And let's try to power it up. I don't know whether it will start or not. I think that I will need to charge it. On the side here are two buttons. It is very thin. It has a camera on the back and it has a light on the back as well. So as we have two buttons here on the corner, if we click some button, nothing is happening because it is uncharged, so we will need to charge it. So yes guys, this is pretty much how this iPad looks. If you want, like I mentioned, you can win it by registering to the website, leaving a comment under this video guys, and let me know what you think about this iPad. Is it worth it or is it not worth it? And also I will leave where you can get it if you want to buy in description of this video. Let's have a look what we have here and why I bought this iPad Pro. So first thing, there is a pencil which you can use for drawing, and there is double clicks, so as it has a keyboard. But I'm a little bit disappointed guys, because I didn't get a keyboard. However, I was planning that this iPad will come to me with keyboard. So meet the new iPad Pro. It is very thin and there is the keyboard guys, and you have to buy this keyboard separately if you want to get a keyboard with your iPad Pro, and you have to buy a pencil also separately. It doesn't come if you just buy iPad Pro, you need to get keyboard and pencil separately. Just keep that in mind. I will show you a little bit later also how much this keyboard and pencil costs, as well I will get into that as well. 11 inch and 12.9 inch, I got 10.5 inch iPad Pro, as I didn't wanted to get it too big. If it's too big, it's not handy and I will not be using it like my laptop. Normally I'm using PC for browsing internet and working, and I'm working on two screens and I'm used to work with two screens rather than with one screen. However, this iPad is very powerful. It has also a huge chip or strong chip in it, as you also can see in here. And display is also very good. It's a liquid retina display, goes from edge to edge, through to life, color and promotion technology, make everything look gorgeous and feel responsive. Another good thing about this iPad Pro, and there is Face ID, comes to iPad. And guys, I am rather concerned about Face ID. I don't really want my face to store in Apple's database. That's why I would never use Face ID myself, and I wouldn't use this feature myself. I don't know about you, let me know in comments what you think about Face IDs now on phones, on smartphones, on these iPads and so on and so forth. However, I don't feel comfortable leaving my face with some companies like and in their databases, because it is easy to track me after. There is now the tracking systems all over the world, and I don't want anyone to track my face, so I wouldn't prefer giving away my face. So this feature for me is useless. However guys, like I mentioned, let me know in comments what you think about a Face ID. Is it a good idea or not good idea? Do you feel comfortable yourself by sharing or giving away some huge company like Apple or Samsung your face and keeping it in database, and whenever after you are traveling the world, for example, obviously this information is accessible to airports and so on and so forth, and they can track you easily from different cameras, guys. That's another thing. And use Face ID to unlock your iPad. And like I said, I would never use this myself. And here is A12X Bionic chip is remarkably smart and powerful. It has a neural engine which runs 5 trillion operations per second. And this is one good thing about this iPad Pro, guys, because it has a huge chip in it and it is able to process 5 trillion operations per second, and this is rather huge. And this is one thing why I bought this iPad Pro for myself, because I like using internet or any other gadgets when they work really fast. Another reason why I bought this is because you can even work easily with Photoshop by using this iPad Pro, because this chip is powerful enough to allow you to work with Photoshop. So as you use rendering and cameras, you can attach directly to this iPad Pro and you can use video editing softwares, and this would be rather handy if you're traveling or going some longer trips by airplane, guys. And it would allow me to, rather taking my computer, my PC with me, it would allow me to render some videos or to work on some video editing while I am flying or I'm waiting somewhere in airport. That is another huge thing about this iPad Pro. This chip A12X Bionic delivers twice faster graphics, which makes iPad Pro the perfect machine for augmented reality and great way to play immersive games. I'm not really a gamer, guys, so immersive games, it's not really for me, but for me it's video editing. And so, introducing the new Apple Pencil, there is the double tap, you can change functionalities of this pencil and attach magnetically for pairing and charging. So another huge thing, guys, that this iPad Pro has built in lots of magnets, so as you can charge this pencil directly just by clipping it to it, and by magnets it will hold to your iPad and it will be charging automatically. You don't have to use any external chargers or devices to charge this pencil. That's another good thing about Apple Pencil, now responds to your touch. And this is double touch in front, as you can see there, you double touch to change different functionalities and operations to use this pencil. And obviously you can draw, however I'm not using my iPad for drawing or anything like that. And it attaches magnetically to pair and charge. That's already what I mentioned, as you can see here above, guys. You just attach this pencil to your iPad Pro and it is charging straight away. That's another good thing about this pencil, and about that you don't have to use any external devices. The all new smart keyboard Folio provides a great typing experience and elegant front and back protection. And this is one thing which I don't like, guys, because they sell these all extra gadgets like pencils and keyboards separately. They don't come originally with this iPad. Whenever you are buying iPad Pro, you have to buy pencil separately, you have to buy keyboard separately. You can connect cameras, you can transfer your files from your cameras. Whenever you are making videos, you can attach to this iPad Pro your phone, for example, if you are making videos from phone. And by the way, guys, as you remember, I still have OneDraw and I'm making my videos by using one smartphone, and whoever will guess what smartphone I'm using, you will get $50. So leave your thoughts what smartphone I'm using for making my videos, guys. And soon I will be changing this smartphone and upgrading, pretty much getting a newer version of smartphone that I'm using. But guys, you still have a chance to win, because nobody has so far guessed under my previous videos what smartphone I'm using for my videos. And even in this video, guys, when I was doing unboxing of iPad Pro, I was using this smartphone for my filming. So as at the very beginning in car, I was also using the same smartphone. So guys, if you guess, you get $50. So leave your comment below, tell me the model of the phone and make of the phone. And now let's get into these featured iPad accessories which you can get. And first one is pencil. If you want to get a pencil, it will cost you about $120, which I think is rather expensive. So as if you want extra to get keyboard, it will also cost you about $200 or €179 if you live in Europe, guys. So I believe that this is rather expensive, and for this price you could get a good laptop from Microsoft, obviously not from Apple, because Apple's laptops are very expensive, guys. This is my review, and I think that this iPad Pro is very useful, it is very powerful, but however, in a couple of months I will make another video, I will tell you my experience, how it really works, because I can't tell you now, because I haven't really used it, or I haven't even used it so far, guys. So yes, this was my review, guys. If you found it useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one.